Now let's get to the silver and black. The team has locked down wide receiver Hunter Renfrow for another 2 years. Now this contract extension is allegedly for $32 million. Not too shabby. Renfrow will receive a guaranteed $21 million in the new deal. Wide receiver is entering his fourth NFL season and was selected by the Raiders in the fifth round of the 2019 draft. And we will be right back.